I want to tell you a story now about a young man and a beautiful girl who met each other one day in a faraway place, looking, searching for each other their whole lives, wanting somebody to experience them for who they truly are. Instantly, as he looked at her, she looked at him. They both just knew, this is someone that I can connect with. I can let go. I can feel absolutely confident, sure of myself, and feel absolutely beautiful. Now, as this girl looked over at the man, and he walked up to her, and he opened his mouth, said hi, and oh my God, I don't know what it is about you, but I must get to know you more on a deep, deep level. I need to experience you fully, truly, deep. I wanna know your imagination, your fantasies and dreams. She could just feel so amazing as she could allow herself to become more. She instantly told him how amazing his words were. Your words are like silk, smooth. Allow me to feel amazing. I feel so good when you say those words to me. And he looked at her and said, you inspire me. You make me feel absolutely masculine, sure of myself and confident. I feel amazing when I look at you. She looked at him and she could feel herself giving in. She could feel so beautiful, feel so charming. She looked at him and she said, you make me feel so beautiful. You make me feel so amazing. You inspire me to be the best version of myself. And as they got to know each other over the periods of time, day in and day out, just enjoying one another, feeling each other's energy, their souls mixed together, and they could feel this power. They could feel themselves entering into my world. My world where you can change for the better. My world where my words can wrap themselves around you, helping you to feel pleasure, feel all those amazing feelings. Just allow yourself now to accept my words, accept my suggestions, obey my positive commands so that you can become better and better, and you can feel more and more beautiful each and every day. From here on out, Look in the mirror, you will see yourself, appreciate yourself, and love yourself. And as the man and girl sat there, listening to these words, allowing themselves to be changed, to be made better, made whole, they could feel themselves beginning to love yourself now more and more. And as this love for yourself comes pouring in, you can feel my words wrapping themselves around you, helping you to feel that love, the love from the universe, the love of all reality. And as you love yourself more and more each day, you can begin to become more beautiful on the outside, because the outside is only a reflection of the inside. And if you can love yourself for who you are and allow yourself to be who you truly are on the inside, you'll be so beautiful, so absolutely mesmerizing. And seduce everyone you meet. You are beautiful, and you begin to know it more and more each day, each and every day now, feeling more and more beautiful, becoming more and more in love with yourself, feeling that confidence rising up within. Become more confident, more sure of yourself. You will tell yourself more and more that I love myself. You can feel that now as you say it in your mind. I love myself. You love yourself more and more each day. Subconscious mind now programming you, changing you, and allowing you to become more. To become more and more in love with you. You are unlimited potential. Nothing can stop you if you refuse to be stopped. You are absolutely beautiful. And as the boy and girl allowed themselves to feel these changes happening now inside your mind, they could know something happened. Something has changed in my world, where my voice can guide you, can help carry you away, and help you to feel so absolutely wonderful. Feel pleasure all in your mind and body as you allow my voice to change you in all the ways you want to be changed. All the ways you desire to become more beautiful, more confident, more sure of yourself, more in love with yourself every day. Always remembering to tell yourself how beautiful you are, to feel that inner beauty, that inner light. You are part of this world. You are part of the all. You are part of this reality, and you are exactly as beautiful as you decide to be. From now on, you will grow more and more beautiful every single day. You will feel more and more beautiful, more and more confident, more and more charming. You will know that you are the divine, experiencing life of a human. You are limitless. You have all potential. You are beautiful. So beautiful, my eyes can't say. You are absolutely amazing in every way.